problem itong L5190. So problem niya ay pag nagsisirox or nagka-copy. Ayan, nilagyan ko na siya ng papel. So try natin mag-copy, guys. So nakalagay naman yung EDF. And then start natin. So this is the original disconnect last time. Try again. So yun yung problem, guys. So try natin mag-home. Okay pala natin muna. Tapos muna tayo sa home. And hanapin natin yung main settings. Settings tayo, guys. Then hanapin natin yung default. Ayan, restore default. Network, copy setting. Yan yung copy, guys. So yan, guys, sa restore default tayo, nakikita naman sa screen. So okay natin. So okay, yes. Done. So home again. And then try natin mag copy. So yun. So yun na, guys, okay na. Yun lang ka guys, yun lang ka. So guys, nagkasapi na. Pag yung mga error kayo na original paper, yun lang gagawin nyo, guys. Yun, guys, xerox na siya. Thank you so much, guys. Nice.